We have seen that the selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. Now we'll try to see the relationship between cost price and marked price. That is MP. It is denoted by MP. Now suppose a person buys an item for rupees 70 and he sells it for rupees 100. So the profit becomes rupees 30. Now before selling it for 100, suppose he has labeled that particular item for rupees 120. The tag was 120 and the consumer asked for discount, so he gave a discount of rupees 20. And so after giving the discount of rupees 20, he sells it for rupees 100. So the selling price is actually the marked price. Selling price is equal to the price which is marked on the item minus the discount, because the person has marked the item for rupees 120, that he'll sell the item for 120. However, he gives a discount of rupees 20. So the selling price can actually be written as marked price minus discount. And this is equal to the cost price plus profit. So this is a relationship between marked price and cost price, and including discount and profit. So marked price minus discount, that is the price on which item is sold. This is equal to the selling price. And this is equal to cost price plus profit. So selling price is actually equal to marked price minus discount.